so beautiful out here. Oh, we just missed the light.
So. Whoops. Don't do that. Next time it's the one after that one.
Or you just take a right at the intersection. Come on, Google. Look the easy on us. I'm trying to get this stick. I'm going to go to the camera.
So I didn't want to do the twisty.
Okay.
Wanted to do this, it's more flat.
Okay.
Well, this guy wants to pass us for sure. You better be fast. That guy ran that light.
What?
That guy ran that red.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
2 minutes away.
Oh, I know. We're gonna come right back this way.
Last guy. stoplight's still being fixed, huh? Last time I was here, this was going on. Damn, you're getting robot voice.
Yeah.
Just imagine like how white ass, not tonight,
I'll just get scooters for everyone. Me too. Maybe I won't ride my motorcycle.
And my dad on one, and my sister and me on one, and then Tammy has her own. But my mom says she wants to ride a scooter, so, you know,
try that.
So my neighbor already said we can probably borrow his scooter. He's a really nice Yamaha. It's pretty awesome, actually. We'll do that one, so let's go. 72 seconds?
Wait, 45 seconds? Wait, what?
The both twins doing it at the same time. Perfect. Last time we were here, took some good pictures of cats. And, okay. It was a light green. I wasn't looking. Wait, straight or left here? Both. And then we should probably go up there, maybe? Yeah. Let's go straight because it's easier to park up here. We won't go to the waterfall. We're going to park at the Family Mart up here. And then we can walk to Old Street to get some lunch or something. Right here. We can park like... Oh, FUBU! Thank you.
Thank you.
was for a second there. Back to